We're off to a pretty but warm start to this new week. 55 in Flagstaff, a mix of clouds and sun, a little blue sky up there. Same in Pine Top where it's 51. Lake Havasu, 70 degrees, some beautiful clouds out west, and 70 right now in Sedona. I want to show you the view this morning from Prescott. Someone out there getting their plane ready. We can also see the building cumulus clouds here in the background. Some storm clouds across Yavapai County. Show you those on the radar here in a moment. Camelback Mountain here in the valley this morning under mostly cloudy skies. We're at 79 degrees. Winds this morning are out of the east at 5 miles per hour with a 39 degree dew point and 26% relative humidity. Temperatures are nice if you want to head out. Pollen counts are actually low as well. We are going to see, however, some winds today start to kick up a little bit later today. And so don't forget your allergy pill if that applies to you. 10 to 15 mile per hour winds expected by late morning, early afternoon hours today. Could even see those stretch up toward about 20 miles per hour. We're tracking a weather disturbance that's pushing through our state today. A weak kind of area of low pressure here that is sparking some light showers from the valley where we've got just a few sprinkles to thunderstorm development here with these storms pushing to the north through Yavapai County up into Coconino County right now. As those track to the north, we think this system's going to stick around through today and into tomorrow before it moves out of here. The real rain and snow chances are going to come next weekend from a deeper storm system that'll drop down from the northwest. That'll also have some colder air with it that'll help to drop these temperatures. Today it's going to be a warm one. 80 for LA, 75 in San Diego, almost 70 today in Flagstaff, and 90 for Tucson, 80 today in Vegas, and 83 would sound a little better. 93 for the valley today, 92 for your election day tomorrow, same for your Wednesday. And then as we head into the second half of this week, we get pretty toasty on Thursday at 95, but we drop off to the 70s by the weekend.